Hey everybody, Kenny Klaus here. Can you believe the first quarter is behind us? You know what that means. The snowbirds are almost gone. In a nice way, of course. We love them. They bring a lot to our economy, but we can get back to our normal traffic patterns now. So anyway, it's that time of year, starting to heat up a little bit. I know it's been in the 80s here to finish March and head into April. So that means air conditioning time is happening again. So one of our great partners, Polaire, is offering a $55 service per unit to have your air conditioning tuned up as we head into the season. He's getting busy already. So make sure if you're interested, reach out to us. We'll get you the information so that you can get that serviced as we head into season, which is always great to have them optimized, changing air filters, things like that. In the real estate market in general, great news is we really haven't seen the changes that the doom and gloom media and that tries to portray sometimes. So far, we've actually seen things stay very, very solid. Interestingly enough, interest rates are anywhere from 4.5 to just under 5, depending on everybody's individual situation, which is actually about 0.25% less than we were a year ago. So great news on interest rates. The market continues to be very, very healthy. It's starting to shift a little bit into a more balanced market, which is very good overall health-wise. So we hope to continue to reporting this good news as we continue to see our local market grow here. Also, we know there's an influx of advertising on instant buyers and get a cash offer and make it so easy. We all know that sometimes if it's too good to be true, it is. In some cases, they're actually pretty good deals. The great news is we have a program with our Offer Depot program to guide you through and go get multiple offers for you where you don't have to give out any of your personal information. We put all that together in a simple side-by-side comparison, plus a go-to-market value, so you don't miss out on any offers. Plus, we market to them, and they know when we're sending them an offer that they're getting, that we're shopping it to multiple. So it's kind of that tagline of when buyers compete, sellers win. So give us a call. Any real estate questions, home service repair issues, things that we can help with, we're here for you. So don't be a stranger, and neither will we. Look forward to talking to you next month.